And good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to the campus of Augusta University as we get set for another season of Jaguars basketball. One more preseason exhibition game before the season begins in earnest on Wednesday night, and a unique, different, and I think entertaining basketball game this afternoon as we've got some of the former legends from the Jaguars returning to the campus to take on this year's team. We go through our starting lineups. First of all, for the Legends team, Ryan Weems, Devin Wright Nelson, Kareem Remo Telfer, A.J. Bowman is back, and Alex Smith. We also have a new look for the Jaguars. Tommy Williams will be starting at forward, a 6'5 senior from Augusta. Keyshawn Sherrill is back, the 5'9 junior from Cleveland, North Carolina. Keith Crump, the 6'3 junior from Augusta. Tyvez Monroe, a freshman forward from Alexandria, Virginia. And Dean Williams, a 6'7 freshman from Bristol, England, in the lineup for the Jaguars as we get this final exhibition game of the year underway. Legends have the basketball. Ryan Weems drives the lane as he did so often as a Jaguar and scores the first two. Keyshawn draws the first foul of the ball game. That is on Telfer. New-look Jaguar team ranked in the preseason polls. We'll have to see how they fare against former Jags, who know Dip's system pretty well. Keyshawn with the shot for three, and he's on the board. Legends work it back up the court. Jags steal the ball away. Keyshawn up the court. Crump loses the handle. Legends have it back. Ryan with the basketball. He throws it away. Keyshawn Sherrill making many preseason All-American teams, All-Conference teams. A lot is expected from Keyshawn. Dean with the basketball. Dishes back to Keyshawn. Back to Dean. Tries to go. Ball is almost stolen away by A.J. Checking in for the Jags, Ben Ursich. Ben is a 6'5 freshman from Melbourne. Again, the Jags go to Australia for some talent. Keyshawn again shoots, no good. Ball batted back up, no good. And Alex Smith comes away with the rebound. Gets it over to Telfer, and Telfer's fouled. Kareem played here from 04 to 06. First foul on the Jags. Legends will inbound. Legends with the basketball now. Drives down the lane, throws up the shot, draws the charge, actually. An offensive foul. First foul on Ryan. We are just underway. Ball stolen away by Devin. Devin drives it in, slams it home. Legends are back on top, 4-3. We are just underway. A Saturday afternoon at Christenberry Fieldhouse. Shot is taken and made by Tyvez Monroe. A.J. gets it back top of the key to Telfer. Back to A.J. And it'll be a travel called on Alex. Turnover for the Legends. Six-four Jags. Ben with the basketball, dishes it back off, driving the lane, no good. Alex pulls down the rebound. Telfer shoots the three, good. And the Legends back on top. Keyshawn with the basketball now. It's the top of the key to Ben. Ben works left. For three, no good. Ryan pulls down the rebound. Ryan playing here from 2012 to 2014. To go first half. Last exhibition game of the year for the Jaguars. They'll start their season Wednesday night on the road at Claflin. They'll be back here at Christenberry a week from today. Both the women and the men will be taking on Payne. Keyshawn drives, pops, no good. Jags keep the basketball. Shot taken there, no good. We've got a foul. Believe it's going to be on Tommy Williams. Actually on a legend, I'm sorry. Devontae Thomas checks in for the Legends. Devontae pulls down the rebound. Devontae leaving the program just last year. Three-pointer taken in and out. Jags pull down the rebound. Ben brings the basketball across midcourt. And back into the hands of Keyshawn, top of the key. Moves it right. Shot taken, no good. Nice rebound by Tommy. He goes back in the lane, throws up the shot, draws the foul, gets the basket. Foul was on Devin Wright Nelson. Here's our media time. Again, it's a new-look Jaguar team. Keyshawn Sherrill is back, Keith Crump, but new faces with Tommy Williams and Tyvez Monroe and Dean Williams. And Dean Williams will try to complete the three-point play. Does do that. Legends with the basketball now. They lose the handle. Devonte could not keep it. Turnover for the Legends. Jags will have the basketball. And Garrett Seiler checks in for the Legends. Garrett with a polite nod to the crowd, who acknowledges his entrance into the ballgame. He's always been a presence under the basket. Keyshawn shoots and scores for two. Harold Dobie in the game now for the Legends. There's Harold there. Harold thinks about the three. Shot taken and made by Travis Keels. Jashawn Brooks in the ball game for the Jags also. Keyshawn's got the basketball. Ben goes back to Keyshawn. Keyshawn comes right, goes inside. On Garrett, thinks about it, puts it up and scores the basket. Dean Williams. Jags with a 4-point lead on the Legends. Travis with the basketball now in the corner. Looks for Garrett. Ball stolen away. Scrum on the floor. And the timeout was called by the Legends so they can keep possession. D'Angelo Boyce in the ball game for the Legends. D.A. with the basketball now. It's over to Devonte, back to D.A. Devonte shoots for three, misses it all. Garrett pulls it in, puts it back. It's doubtful that the Jags will see anything this year like Garrett. Jags with the basketball now. Ball thrown away. Here come the Legends. D.A. with the basketball. Get it back to D.A. Thinks about the three. Drives. Loses the handle. Scrum for the basketball. And the Jags call timeout to keep possession.
There are over 400,000 NCAA student athletes, and just about all of us will be going pro in something other than sports.
The women are also playing this afternoon in a tournament. Won their first game yesterday by 18. Keyshawn with the basketball now. Gives it off to Michael Graham, who's in the ball game. Get it inside. Traveling called as he tried to get around Garrett. And again, not easy to do. So the Legends have the basketball now. D.A. brings it across midcourt. Gets it over to Ryan. We've got a foul. That was on Jashawn Brooks. Just the second foul on the Jaguars. D.A. gets it to Devontae. Back to D.A. He drives in the lane and throws it away. Travis Keel's not ready for that pass. Brooks gets it to Keyshawn now. Keyshawn gets it to Michael. Back to Keyshawn. Back to Michael. Michael drives on Garrett. No good. Weems with the basketball. Ryan gets it over to D.A. Inside to Garrett. Hello. That's 4 points for Garrett. He's 2 for 2 from the field. Michael with the basketball now. Gets it over to Keith Crump. They get it inside. Shot taken, no good. Legends pull down the rebound. D.A. with the basketball now up the court. Over to Ryan. Ryan backs off. Back to D.A. Inside to Garrett. Garrett gets it to fall in. Garrett's got 6. And the Legends are up by 2. Keyshawn with the basketball now. Gets it over to Michael. Get it inside. Off the foot. Turnover for the Jags. Tommy Williams checks back in for the Jags. I think we've got our under 12-minute media timeout. 15-13 Legends. Legends with the basketball now. D.A. with it. Get it inside to Garrett. Garrett's triple teamed. Ball is batted away. Jags back down the court. And nice basket there for Jashawn. Tying the ball game. 3. Good for D.A. Keyshawn back across midcourt now. Game picking up a little bit in its pace. Michael with the basketball. Gets it over to Jashawn. Garrett bats that away from Tommy. 7 on the shot clock. Keyshawn dishes into the corner for 3, and he's fouled. Jashawn will go to the line probably to shoot 3. Henry McCarthy in the game for the Legends. Henry leaving here last year. Legends so far shooting 70% from the field. Not so well for the Jags at 38%. First free throw is good for Jashawn. His first point of the game. Second one good. And Steve Smith in for the Legends. And he is, as the PA announcer mentioned, almost unrecognizable without the dreadlocks. And he makes all three. Aaron Bird checks in for the Jags. Ryan takes the ball across midcourt for the Legends. Gets double-teamed. Gets it out to Jason Mills. Then Ryan drives on in. Can't convert, but Garrett can. Garrett's got eight. And the Legends are up by two. Halfway through the first half. Ben with the basketball now. Gets it over to Aaron. Aaron gets it back to Michael. Back to Aaron. Aaron looks inside. He's thinking about taking on Garrett. Backs Garrett up. Dishes it off. Five on the shot clock. From the corner, Keyshawn doesn't get the roll. And Steve Smith pulls down that rebound. Jason with the shot. No good. Ball's batted up in the air, and the Jags come away with it. Aaron with the basketball now. Three on two. Aaron stops at the free throw line. Misses the shot. Ryan gets the rebound. Steve Smith now brings it across midcourt. Inside to Henry. Henry inside to Garrett. Garrett, high percentage shot. Keyshawn with the basketball. Crosses midcourt. Jags down by four. Michael with the basketball. Gets it over to Aaron. Aaron gets it back to Ben. Aaron Bird, four. Nope, two. They call it two. Ryan brings the ball right side. Drives down the lane. Takes it all the way. Throws it up. No good. Draws the foul. Fouls on Michael Graham, his first, team's third, but it's going to send Ryan to the line. Ryan will go to the line to shoot a pair. And the first one's good. Alex Smith is back in. And Howard Brown is checked in. Seiler gets a few minutes rest. Ryan's second free throw, good. O'Neal Braden is checked in for the Legends. They are up by four. Keyshawn with the basketball. Gets it over to Ben. From about the free throw line, shot is taken and made by Dean Williams. Steve Smith crossing midcourt. Goes left side. Over to O'Neal. Dishes across. Steve for three. Misses everything. Followed up good by Howard Brown. Legends up by four. Keyshawn with the basketball on the right side. And there's a travel going to be called on Dean. Turnover for the Jags. Checking in for the Jags, Tyvez Monroe back. Here's our media timeout, 7:52 to go. 26-22 Legends. All-American at guard. We'll see what the season holds for the Jaguars as it opens up Wednesday night on the road. They'll be back here next Saturday. Ball is batted away. Nice block by Tommy. Jags with the basketball quickly down the court. Follow-up is no good, and Alex comes down with the rebound. Ball stolen away from Keyshawn, left all alone. He'll lay it up and in. Jags back to within two. O'Neal with the basketball now. Gets it over to Alex. Back out to A.J., who's back in the game. Shot taken by Devin. That familiar left-handed shot, no good. Tyvez with the basketball. They get it top of the key to Aaron. Goes inside, batted away. Legends come away with it now. A.J. with the basketball. A.J. stops and pops for three. No good. Aaron Bird comes across midcourt with it for the Jags. Aaron now on the left side with the basketball. Trying to get it back to Keyshawn, top of the key. Keyshawn drives in the center. Keyshawn finally gets his hands on the basketball, drives in, throws up the one-hander, and gets the roll. Game is tied. O'Neal with the basketball now. Drives down the center of the lane, dishes it off. Shot's taken and missed. Ball's batted out, and the Legends come back with it. Quickly over to Alex. Alex drives down the lane, throws up the shot, doesn't get it to go, but draws the foul. Foul was on Dean Williams. Team's fourth foul. Alex will go to the line to shoot a pair. Alex out of the program back in 2010. Makes the first. Andrew Parker checking in for the Jaguars now. Andrew, a 6'9 sophomore from Thomasville, Georgia. Alex's second shot is good. Legends back up by two, 6 minutes to go, first half. Tyvez with the basketball, dishes it off to Aaron. Bird tries looking inside. We've got a foul. Going to be on Alex. Didn't understand it when he was here. He doesn't understand it now. What did I do? Remo Telfer checks back in for the Legends. Keyshawn with the basketball now. Tries driving in, throws up a shot, no good. Batted up, no good. Alex comes down with the rebound. And here comes Remo. Gets it over to A.J. left side. A.J. looks inside. They get it over to Devin. Devin draws the foul. Foul's going to be on Tommy Williams. Second foul on Tommy. Fifth team foul, but it does send Devin Wright Nelson to the line to shoot a pair. Makes the first. Dean Williams is back in, as is Jashawn Brooks. Keyshawn will get a breather. Devin will take the second free throw. And it rolls in. Legends up by four. 5:30 to go, first half. Aaron with the basketball gets it over to Tyvez. Jashawn gets it inside to Andrew. Back out, right side. 16-footer taken, no good. Rebound pulled down, scrum for the basketball.
And they're going to call a jump ball, and that jump ball will go to the Jags. Long three taken and rattled in for Aaron Bird. Jags back to within a point. Remo with the basketball now. Gets it over to Harold. He gets it into Alex Smith. Alex fights his way in, scores the basket. Tevin playing some tough defense. Jags lost the 10-second count. Well, that'll make Dip shake his head as he walked it across midcourt. Garrett Seiler will check back in. Harold Dobie will sit. Long three, good for A.J. Bowman. And the Legends have their biggest lead of the afternoon, 6. Three-pointer taken and made by Jashawn Brooks. And that six-point lead is cut in half. 4 minutes to go, first half. Remo with the basketball on the left side, dishes open to the corner. Cross to A.J. A.J. again for three. No good. Tapped up. Good. Devin Wright Nelson with the tap in. He hustles to get it across midcourt this time. Shot is taken. Rolls in and out. Garrett easily pulls down that rebound. Remo's shot is good. And it's now a 7-point Legend lead. 3.5 to go. Aaron with the basketball now. Ball is almost stolen away by A.J. Flashing a little speed there. Here's our under 4-minute timeout. 3:20 to go. It's 39.
What you've gained as a student will be just as important to you as what you did as a player. As long as you know that you made the effort to do the best of which you're capable, there's no failure. Success on three.
There are over 400,000 NCAA student athletes. And just about all of us will be going pro in something other than sports.
Christenberry Fieldhouse on a gorgeous November afternoon. Final exhibition game of the year for the Jaguars as their season cranks up Wednesday night as they're on the road. They'll be taking on Claflin. They'll be back here at the Fieldhouse a week from tonight taking on Payne. As a matter of fact, their first of five straight home games for the Jags. Try to get it inside. Ball is turned over. A.J. comes away with it. A.J. gets it over to Ryan, who's back in. Long three. Good for Remo. And they now are up. The Legends are now up by 10. Keyshawn Sherrill back in the game for the Jags. Keyshawn's got the basketball. Michael Graham back in the game. He stepped on the line. Do not count that shot by Tyvez. Travis Keels checking in. Alex Smith will take a seat for the Legends. Remo with the basketball now. Garrett Seiler back in the game. Remo with the long three. Hits the front of the rim. No good. Jags pull it down. Long three taken there, no good. Jags pull down the rebound. Michael Graham's shot is no good. Could have used the backboard, did not. And the Legends have the basketball again. Ryan Weems with it. Ryan comes top of the key. Gets it over to Remo. Remo looks inside for Garrett, and there's going to be a foul. I believe it's on Andrew. Yes, Andrew Parker commits the foul. His first, team's sixth. So 2 minutes to go in the first half, and the next foul, either team will be in the bonus. AJ cannot make it convert. Tapped up once, no good. Tapped out of bounds. Legends basketball. Ryan with the basketball now. Brand new 30-second clock. Driving down the lane, dishing across left side. Back out to Ryan, top of the key. Thought about a 30-footer. Then he thought better of it. Travis Keels tries to get it into Garrett. Cannot do it. Jags come away with it. Quickly up the court, driving down the lane. Almost batted away. Foul called. AJ commits that foul. His first, team seventh. A shooting foul anyway. Sends Jashawn to the line. Jashawn's first free throw is good. Jashawn makes them both. 42-34, Legends. Shot taken, doesn't get the roll, and there's a foul underneath the basket. Foul's on Keyshawn. Going to send Garrett to the line for the 1-1. And if memory serves, this was not Garrett's forte. Kind of shoots down at the basket. He does get the roll there. Garrett's second free throw is also good. Garrett makes them both. Keyshawn with the basketball now. The Jags trail by 10. 90 seconds to go in the half. And a foul going to be on the Jags. Gets applause from the Legends bench. Foul was on Michael Graham, his second. Ryan with the basketball now, bings it across midcourt. Gets it over to AJ. AJ goes cross-court to Travis. Keels goes into the corner to Ryan. Ryan moves a little left. Misses the shot, followed up by Garrett. Again, as I mentioned, the Jags will not see anything like Garrett this year. Back out to Keyshawn, who loses the handle but gets it back. Gets it over to Jashawn. They get it inside. Turnaround, score the basket for Andrew Parker. 40 seconds to go in the half now. AJ with the basketball. The Legends probably could use the breather. You do wonder how much basketball these guys still play. They still can play. Shot taken and no good. Rebound pulled down by the Jags. Keyshawn with the basketball, holding it for the last shot. Going to let Keyshawn go on his own. 10 seconds to go in the half. Keyshawn on Remo. Keyshawn gets backed out. Going to have to put it up. Long shot. Good. And we'll go to the locker room with your score. The Legends 46 and the Jags 36. 39, I'm sorry. 46-39, Legends lead at the half.
There are over 400,000 NCAA student athletes, and just about all of us will be going pro in something other than sports. There are over 400,000 NCAA student athletes, and just about all of us will be going pro in something other than sports. There are over 400,000 NCAA student athletes, and just about all of us will be going pro in something other than sports. There are over 400,000 NCAA student athletes, and just about all of us will be going pro in something other than sports. There are over 400,000 NCAA student athletes, and just about all of us will be going pro in something other than sports. There are over 400,000 NCAA student athletes, and just about all of us will be going pro in something other than sports. There are over 400,000 NCAA student athletes, and just about all of us will be going pro in something other than sports.
University. We're at halftime of our game between the legends of Augusta University and the 2015-2016 squad. And at the half, the legends lead the Jags 46-39. Taking a look at a little bit of the stats in the first half, the legends 17 of 34 from the field, straight up 50%. They were 4 of 13 shooting threes. They made all 8 of their free throws. They were led in scoring easily by Garrett Seiler. Garrett, 6 of 6 from the field, and 3 or 4 of those were high percentage shots. Made a couple of free throws. Garrett's got 14 points. Remo Telfer's got 8 points. Devin Wright Nelson has 6. For the Jags, they were 14 of 30 from the field for 47%, 5 of 8 shooting threes, not bad. 62%, they too made all of their free throws, and they were led in scoring by that preseason all-conference Keyshawn Sherrill. Keyshawn with 12 points. Jayshawn Brooks had 8 points. The Legends led by as many as 12. The Jags led by as many as 4. And as I mentioned in the first half, Garrett Seiler, A.J. Bowman back playing for the Legends. It's easy to say that the Jags will not face any center like Garrett Seiler, because in the 9 years of doing this, Garrett's been the biggest center we've seen in 9 years of Peach Belt Conference basketball. Jags will open up their season Wednesday night for real. Claflin on the road. Then they're back here at Payne 1 week from tonight at 7:30. Then 2 weeks from tonight, they take on Shaw at 4 in the afternoon. And then on the 29th, they'll take on Mount Olive. And then their first two games in December are also here at Christenberry. Bowie State coming in and Coastal Georgia. So after the Jags open up Wednesday, 5 straight home games. And we're back to the second half now. And the Legends have the basketball. Devontae's shot is no good. Keyshawn with the basketball, stops, pops, scores. Devontae with the basketball now for the Legends, gets it over to D.A. Back to Devontae, who looks inside. Back out. D.A. for 3, no good. Followed up by Henry. Henry draws the foul. Foul's going to be on Dean Williams. Second foul on Dean, first team foul, but it will send Henry to the line. Henry out of the program last year. Misses the first. And misses them both. Keyshawn now with the basketball. Comes right side to Keith Crump. And they work it around to the left. Ball batted away by Devontae. Keith and Devontae in a race for it. Devontae comes away with it, dishes it off to D.A. T.A. cannot convert. D.A. will stay there and absorb that for a second. Shot taken, no good. Turnaround shot, no good. Batted up, no good. Henry pulls down the rebound. Devin with the basketball now. Gets it to D.A. again. D.A. gets it inside to Devin. Devin throws it up right-handed and follows up his own shot and makes it. Legends by 5. Legends by 7. Ball inside. Nice play there by Tommy Williams. Legends with the basketball now. D.A. with the basketball. Gets it over to Henry and back to D.A. off his leg. Score the basket there for Harold Dobie. We saw that a lot from 2011 to 2014. Keyshawn with the basketball now. Gets it over to Keith. Back to Keyshawn. That's 3 if it goes, and it does. Jags within 4. Devontae with the basketball now. D'Angelo with the basketball. Gets it to Devin. This is pretty much last year's Jaguar team in there. Harold, spin move! Score the basket for Harold. Harold will go for the plus one here. Gets it. It's a 7-point Legends lead. We've played 2.5 minutes here in the second half. Ball stolen away. They dish it back and forth, and Devontae scores that basket. Keith with the basketball, gets it over to Keyshawn. Keyshawn gets it over to Dean. Drive the lane. Foul, I think, is going to be on Henry. Second foul on Henry. Team's first, but that will send Tyvez to the line. Tyvez's first free throw. Good. Tamrick Fields checks in for the Jags. Dean sits. Second free throw for Tyvez is also good. Jags down by 7. Devontae gets the basketball over to Devin. Devin drives into the lane. Passes off to Devontae. Lays it up, no good. Batted up and scored, I think, by Henry. Keyshawn with the basketball now. Crosses midcourt. Gets it to Keith. Keith goes inside. Has the ball batted away. Harold comes away with it. Into the corner to Devontae. He goes cross-court again. Harold with the drive. Score the basket. We saw that a lot when Harold was here. Foul was on Tommy Williams. Team's third. Jayshon Brooks back in the game. Ben Usurch back in the game. But Harold's at the line to get the plus one. And he does. Alex Smith checks back in as Henry sits. Michael Graham back in for the Jags. Ben gets the ball. Over to Jayshon. Jayshon gets it back to Keyshawn's hands. Jayshon thinks about the three. Thinks better of it. Inside. Back over to Keyshawn. That's the three. Good. Jags down by 9. Ryan with the basketball now. Gets it inside to Harold. Harold goes cross-court to Devin. Devin saves it. Driving down the lane, no good. Ball batted away. Legends come away with it. Devin tries driving. Ball is off the Jags. It'll stay with the Legends, and we'll have our under 16-minute media timeout. 15:31 to go. Legends lead. 7:31 to go in the ball game. We're at Christenberry Fieldhouse, the final exhibition game of the year for the Jags. They're taking on a team of legends from previous years, and the legends are up by 9. Jags have the basketball now. Jayshon. Gets it back out to Ben. Ben looks for Keyshawn, and Keyshawn commits the foul, trying to get back to the basketball. Ryan with the basketball now, crosses midcourt for the Legends. Looking for Alex. Gets it over to Jason Mills. Jason gets it to Devin. Devin gets it back to Jason. Gets it into Alex. Alex loses the handle. Almost throws it away. Gets it to Devin at the free throw line. Devin puts up the right-hander, which we never saw, or the left-hander. And that was no good. Jags come away with it. Ben with the basketball now. Tied up and gets it back out to Jayshon, who gets it to Keyshawn. Keyshawn drives down the lane, dishes off. And a foul, I think, is going to be on Alex. And Michael will go to the line to shoot a pair. Second foul on Alex, but the fifth team foul. A few more fouls this half than the first. Neither team was in the 1-1 until about 2 minutes to go in the half. Fouls are now 5-4, and there's 14 and a half minutes to go. Michael's first free throw is good. A.J. Bowman back in the game for the Legends. Devin sits. A.J. wearing 24 because his number 23 hangs in the rafters here at Christenberry. Ryan with the basketball now. Long three, it's the front of the rim, no good. Jayshon pulls down the rebound. Gets it over to Keyshawn. Keyshawn back to Jayshon. Driving down the lane goes Ben, and that's batted away. Batted away by Travis, and it will stay with the Jags. Michael with the basketball now. Tries getting it to Tamrick. Gets it to Keyshawn instead. From about 15 feet, score the basket for Jayshon Brooks. 60-54, Legends lead. 13 and a half to go in the ballgame. A.J. gets it over to Alex, who dishes it way outside. Long three, it's the back of the rim, no good. Ben pulls down the rebound, gets it to Keyshawn. Keyshawn quickly up the court and is fouled by Jason Mills. And that's some different numbers up there on the scoreboard. That's now only the third foul in this half, so not quite as foul-prone as I had mentioned earlier. Shot taken and no good by Jayshon. Fight for the rebound, and we'll have another foul, though. This one will be on Alex, I believe. No, maybe not. It's on Jason Mills. Now both teams have 4 fouls. Michael with the basketball. Gets it over to Ben, right side. Get it inside. That's going to be an offensive foul on Tamrick. Second foul on Tamrick. Jags Legends with the basketball now. They get it inside to Alex, who dishes off. Cross to A.J. from the left side. A.J.'s shot is no good. Alex tries for the rebound, can't get it. He hits the ground. A.J. recovers it and then throws it away. Taking Alex a little while to get up. Completely understand that. Aaron Bird back in the game for the Jaguars. Aaron's got the basketball. Gets it over to Keyshawn. Back to Aaron. And a whistle, 3 seconds. Another turnover for the Jags. Ryan Weems with the basketball, brings it across midcourt. Gets it over to A.J., who goes cross-court to Jason. Back to Ryan, back to A.J. And move it around left side. Jason, wild pass, gets intercepted by the Jags. Quickly up the court, Keyshawn on Travis and scores the basket. Jags within four now. Jason for the three. Good. Count the basket, and he'll go to the line. Foul's going to be on Jayshon Brooks. Third foul on Jayshon, and then Jason will go to the line for that rare four-point play. Bad news, Garrett Seiler checks back in. Keith Crump back in for the Jags. We'll see if we can get the four-point play out of this. And they do. And Remo Telfer back in the ballgame for the Legends, who have opened up the lead again with that four-point play. It's back to a seven-point lead now. An eight-point lead. Keyshawn for three. No good. Alex pulls down the rebound. Gets it over to Remo. Remo over to Alex. And there's going to be a foul on the Jags. Foul's going to be on Aaron Bird. Here's our under 12 minute media timeout. 11:39 to go.
There are over 400,000 NCAA student athletes, and just about all of us will be going pro in something other than sports.
Howard Brown back in the game for the Legends. A.J. Bowman out there. Garrett Seiler's out there. And Remo Telfer goes to the line. Makes the first. And makes them both. Up to a 10-point Legend lead. Jags did get to within four, but that's as close as they could get. Aaron Bird with the basketball now for the Jags. Gets it to Keith Crump. Keith over to Michael. Michael back to Aaron. Going to be an offensive foul on Aaron. Second foul on Aaron. That is the eighth team foul on the Jags. Legends are in the bonus now. Reamer with the basketball. Dishes cross court. Shot taken. Three-pointer made by O'Neal Braden. Keyshawn with the basketball. Gets it over to Keith. Crum gets it back to Aaron. Aaron top of the key. Goes cross court to Mike. Goes left side to Michael. Back to Aaron again. They've got six on the shot clock. Shot taken. No good. AJ pulls down the rebound. Gets it to O'Neal. O'Neal waits for his teammates. Long three. Good. Remo Telfer for three. And it's the largest lead of the afternoon for the Legends. 16 points. Going to have a foul. Fouls on O'Neal Braden. First, team's fifth. Some changes for the Jags. Dean Williams checks back in. Tommy Williams checks back in. But the Legends have opened up a 16-point lead on the Jags, 72-56. Keyshawn shoots. Good. Legends with the basketball now. O'Neal with the basketball. Gets it over to Harold. Back over to Remo. Remo. 15-footer. No good from Howard. And Keyshawn with the basketball now. Dean Williams over to Keith. Crump gets it back to Keyshawn. Keyshawn shot back of the rim. No good. AJ pulls down that rebound. Gets it to Remo, and they'll come up midcourt. Right side. What a foul. Fouls on Howard Brown. Henry McCarthy checks back in. Howard sits. Keyshawn with the basketball now. Gets it over to Aaron. Aaron drives. Dishes back out. Three-pointer taken and no good by Tommy. Remo with the basketball now, takes it all the way, lays it up, no good. Garrett follows up, no good. Garrett. Jags come away with it. Keyshawn with the basketball. Right side to Crump. Keith's shot is good for three. Remo with the basketball. Gets it into AJ. AJ tries to spin, can't do it. Gets it to Henry. Henry gets it back to Reamer. Into the corner. O'Neal doesn't get the roll. And the Jags come away with it. 8 minutes to go in the ball game. Backs away from Garrett, no good. Garrett pulls down that rebound. Remo now with the basketball. Passes batted off the Jags, and AJ picks it up. That ball is batted out of bounds. It'll stay Legends basketball. We'll have our media timeout, though. 7:51 to go in the ball game. Your score. Steve Smith back in the game for the Legends. Remo's got the basketball now. Comes left side. Takes it back out top of the key. Gets it to Steve. Steve swings it right to Henry. Henry goes down the baseline. Scores the basket. Crump gets the basketball to Keyshawn. He crosses midcourt. Left side. Out to Aaron Bird. Shot taken. Good. Score the basket. Back to a 10-point Legends lead. Remo with the basketball. Dishes off to Henry. Henry takes a walk. Draws the foul. Foul's going to be, I believe, on Dean Williams. Fourth foul on Dean. Ninth team foul. It'll send Henry to the line. He'll shoot two. Henry makes the first. Andrew Parker back in for the Jags. Dean sits with his four fouls. Henry's second free throw. Also good. A little bit of pressure applied by the Legends. Aaron gets the ball. Cross. Jayshon. Back to Keyshawn. Keyshawn back to Aaron. Aaron takes it around, spins, dishes off to Keyshawn. Keyshawn from about 8 feet. Gets the roll. Remo with the basketball now, crosses midcourt. Ball stolen away by Keyshawn. He will go in uncontested for the layup. Four consecutive points there by Keyshawn. And it's an 8-point Legends lead. O'Neal gets the ball back into the hands of Steve Smith. Again, as we mentioned in the first half, it's interesting seeing Steve without his dreadlocks. Steve playing here from 06 to 09. Get it inside to Henry. Henry's double-teamed and fouled. Take your pick, who fouled him. I believe they've chosen Keith Crump. First foul on Keith. Henry will go to the line for a pair. And the Legends are now in the double bonus. Henry's first free throw hits the front of the rim. No good. D'Angelo Boyce checks back in. D.A. checks in. O'Neal sits. Garrett Seiler sits. Henry makes the second. Aaron with the basketball gets it to Keyshawn. Again, the Legends apply a little bit of pressure. Keyshawn dishes it off, and D.A. steals it. D.A. now back up the court. He drives all the way in. Can't quite do that. Henry ties up the basketball, dishes it out. Steve Smith for three. Good. And D.A. gets called for that foul. First foul on D.A., team's seventh foul. It will send the Jags to the line. Aaron Bird will go to the line. He's the freshman from Washington, D.C. Aaron's first free throw. No good. We've got a foul. And now to the line goes Tommy Williams. Tommy's first free throw is good. And Tommy makes them both. Jags back to within 10. D.A. gets the ball out to Steve Smith. Steve is double-teamed. Jags applying some full-court pressure and steal the basketball. And then lose the basketball. Well, we've got a whistle and we've got a foul. Foul, I believe, is going to be on Remo Telfer, his third foul. And it sends Tyvez Monroe to the line. Tyvez, the 6'3 freshman from Alexandria, Virginia. Again, as we mentioned, new crop of basketball players for the Jags. Tyvez misses that first free throw, and it's out of bounds to the Legends. Keyshawn is back, made several preseason all-conference, all-American teams. Jags ranked in the top 25 here in the preseason, open up their season Wednesday night. And we also tend to forget that the Legends team out there comprised some pretty successful Jag basketball teams. D.A. with the basketball now. Out around midcourt with 10 on the shot clock. He drives down the lane, loses the handle, draws the foul. I think it's going to be on Andrew Parker. Second foul on Andrew. D.A. will go to the line. And D'Angelo's first shot is no good. Rattles in the second one. Up to an 11-point Legend lead. Jags at 1 point got it down to 4, but just could not get it any closer. Keyshawn with the basketball now. Top of the key. Gets it to Tommy Williams. Back to Keyshawn. Keyshawn drives down the lane. Picks up his dribble. Out of bounds. Loses the handle. They'll get it back with 12 seconds on the shot clock. Get it inside. And score the basket for Tommy Williams. 81-72, 9-point Legend lead. Kramer gets it across midcourt. Left side to Steve Smith. Henry sets the pick. Looks for Henry. Gets it into him. Henry throws up the basket and draws the foul on Andrew Parker. Third foul on Andrew. Some changes for the Jags coming. Henry at the line now, shooting two. Gets the roll on the first one. Jayshon Brooks back in. And Dean Williams back in for the Jags. Henry will have the second free throw. And he rolls that one in also. 4:14 to go. 83-72 Legends. Jayshon with the basketball now. Crosses midcourt. Gets it over to Keyshawn. Keyshawn top of the key to Aaron. Aaron comes a little right with it. Now moves a little closer and palms the basketball. Double dribble, actually. Turnover with the Jags. Here's our under 4 minute media timeout, our last one. 3:59 to go, and your score, the Legends 83. 59 to go in the ball game. The Legends lead the Jags 83-72. It's been a long time since the Jags led in this basketball game. Alex Smith in the ball game. Ryan Weems, Devontae Thomas, Harold Doby, and Devin Wright Nelson. And a quick timeout called by Ryan Weems as he got double teamed. Again, the Jags open up their season, Claflin on Wednesday night, and then come home for five straight ball games.
What you've gained as a student will be just as important to you as what you did as a player. As long as you know that you made the effort to do the best of which you're capable, there's no failure. Success on three.
There are over 400,000 NCAA student athletes.
Legends will have the basketball now. 3:49 to go in the ball game. They've got an 11-point lead. Again, double-teaming. Ryan gets it over to Devin, who gets it to Devontae, who drives down the lane, lays it up, no good. And Devontae draws the foul. Believe it's on Jayshon. Going to be two shots for Devontae. First free throw is good. Second free throw, good. Jags with the basketball now. Aaron gets the ball over to Jayshon. Jayshon drives down the lane, lays it up right-handed, doesn't get the roll, but does draw the foul. Devontae committing that foul. First foul on Devontae. It'll send Aaron Bird to the line. Oh, I'm sorry, Jayshon sends Jayshon to the line. And he makes the first. And makes them both. 3:27 to go. Back to an 11-point Legend lead. Jags trying to apply some pressure. The Legends break that. Long three for Devontae. Hits the front of the rim. No good. Ball is out of bounds to the Jags. Keyshawn gets it across midcourt. Over to Aaron. Back to Keyshawn. Screen gets set. Keyshawn comes to the top of the key. Nothing there. A lot of pressure being applied by the Legends. Spin move by Jayshon. Doesn't get the roll. And the Legends get the basketball. Ryan Weems brings it across midcourt. Into the hands of Devontae. Back to Ryan. It's in their favor to kill some clock. Harold Doby takes it baseline, gets double teamed, loses the handle. Ball stays with the Legends. Ball is inbound. Devin with the basketball. Going to put it up. Left-handed. No good. Draws the foul. Foul's going to be on Jayshon Brooks. Devin at the line now. Shooting a pair. making the first. Devin makes them both. 87-74. Legends by 13. Jags cannot just close that gap. Double teamed. Three-pointer taken, an air ball for Dean Williams. Ball goes back to the Legends. Jags will apply some full court pressure. Toby gets it across to Devontae. Devontae easily crosses midcourt. Back to Ryan. Ryan goes cross-court to Devin. 10 on the shot clock for the Legends. Ryan drives down top of the key, dishes off to Devin, goes inside to Harold. Harold lays it up. In! Foul's going to be on Keyshawn, I believe. Second foul on Keyshawn. Sends Harold to the line. Legends will look for their 90th point of the afternoon. Harold to get the plus one, and he does. Back up to a 16-point Legend lead. Less than two to go in the ball game. Aaron gets the ball over to Keyshawn. Keyshawn is fouled. Foul's going to be on Ryan Weems. And it's the double bonus for the Jags, so Keyshawn will go to the line to shoot a pair. Keyshawn's first free throw is good. Trevor Foreman will check in for the Jags. Get 90 seconds of playing time. Probably. And Keyshawn makes them both. And Keyshawn will sit. Legends have no problem breaking the press. Dish over, and Alex Smith with the slam home. Trevor with the basketball now. Gets it over to Aaron, or Jayshon, I'm sorry. Now Aaron's got the basketball. Back to Jayshon. Trevor drives down the lane, has it batted away by Alex Smith. Ryan turns the ball over. Now we get a foul. Foul was on Alex Smith, his third foul. 1 minute to go in the ball game. Get it inside. Spin move by Tommy. Score the basket. Tommy is a 6'5 senior from here in Augusta. Harold Doby for three. We never really saw a lot of that. Devin, short. Tommy gets the rebound. Ball's batted away. And they say it's Jag basketball. Andrew Parker comes back in. And Trey Maloney is back in. Last 39 seconds. What are you doing, Devontae? Commits the foul. Aaron Bird at the line. shooting two. Makes the first. Makes them both. T.J. Custer, sophomore from Cummings, Georgia, is in the ball game for 38 seconds. Devin with the basketball now. It's back out to Devontae, back into the hands of Ryan Weems. Under 10 on the shot clock. Ryan plays with TJ. Into the corner, long three, no good for Alex Smith. Last 8 seconds of the ball game now. Trevor gets it down. Score the basket for Andrew Parker. And then ball is stolen away, no good. Alex has the basketball. That's going to do it. Final score, the Legends 92 and the Jags 82. Again, the Jags season for real begins Wednesday night at Claflin. Then they're back here at Christenberry Fieldhouse a week from tonight, taking on Payne College. 2 weeks from tonight, Shaw. And then on the 29th, Mount Olive. So we will be back with you 1 week from tonight for the Payne College game. Again, your final Jags alumni, the Legends 92, the Jags 82. Good night, everybody.